Already we did a formatting option. Question number one is finished. Now we are start and discuss the second one. Mile match. Okay. Here the question is, use the document in question number one as body of the letter and using the mail merge facility, sending the document to below mentioned newspaper to be published in the newspapers list. Nam kuduthirukanga. Okay, in the mail merge concept, we need two documents. One is a main document, another one is a data source. Okay, use the below mentioned table as data source. So this one is take as data source. The question number one as main document. Okay, the question number one is main document. This thing is data source. Okay, we merge with these two things. We finally got that mail merge. Now you enter the same thing in your Excel sheet. We just adjust that column or click it twice between that B and C. Name of the newspapers. Address line 1 and address line 2. Finally, city. Okay, now and after you enter the things, same, I just copy and paste these things. You must enter. I'm using Ctrl C, copy, Ctrl V for paste. You don't worry about this superscript text. Okay, and then second one, Vijaya. Just simply drag this thing. Now our data source is ready. Okay, now our data source is ready. After you finish this thing, you must save this sheet, Excel sheet, in your existing folder. Your name and roll number kuduthalaya, the same thing. Select that folder. Okay, here give the name as data source. Okay, now we are two documents is ready. Formatting document. Next one, data source. Again, you open that formatting document. This is the main document we consider, no? Just put enter. Use that two simply. Select that mailing tab. Start mail merge. Step by step, sir. Select letter option. Next. Use current documents. Next. Use existing list. Browse. You select your existing data source. I select my data source, unclick it open, and select sheet 1. Our data source is available on sheet 1, okay? That's why I am selecting. You check this data is correct or not. If you want to edit this thing, select data source Excel sheet and click it edit to modify this thing. Otherwise, you just click it, okay? If you want to add one more thing, use it a new entry option. Okay, just the all the things is correct. That's why I am clicking just okay. Okay, here you use. Place your cursor here and select insert merge field and title use face and name of the newspaper editor. Click and enter. Newspapers, name of the newspaper and address line, enter, and address line 2, enter, and city. Okay, next you click, simply you click it next again. The 6 steps are over. The step 6 we have now. You want to take print directly, click it print option. You want to merge this thing only for the document purpose, okay, edit individuals, select all, click it okay. Finally you got this document, okay. Save this document name as mail merge in your existing folder. Okay, now we have prepared 3 documents. Finally, you share this 3 documents to my mail ID. Thank you for watching.